For years, I have been wondering why 37 degrees Celsius, which is 98.6 Fahrenheit, is considered the average temperature when clearly that's not the case for the women in my clinic. And probably not for you either. Hello, my lovelies, and welcome to another one of my videos in which we'll be talking about what average temperature you would like to see in your chart. As I said in the intro, I've been wondering for years why 37 degrees Celsius or 98.6 Fahrenheit was considered average, because clearly I'm not seeing that in my clinic. And then this week I saw an article about this, how doctors are discussing how maybe it should be changed to, I don't know, 36.5, 36.2. I don't remember what it was. The point was, they're considering bringing that average number down because the 37 was decided on early 1900s. And the thought process was that because a lot of people were walking around with syphilis, that's why the average was higher than it is today. As a homeopath, I have quite a few thoughts on that, but I can save that for another day. But it did trigger me to do this video for you, because I can tell you that, first of all, the 37, I agree, is not a good average for all people. But secondly, as a woman, we need to have at least two averages, because in the follicular phase of your menstrual cycle, your temperature should be lower than in the luteal phase of your menstrual cycle. So this whole average temperature is complete nonsense as it is. So that kind of makes me wonder if that average temperature included women at all. All right, so first of all, you want your temperatures to look relatively stable. No, you don't expect them to be like that, and then in the second half, like that. They can be a little bit sawtoothed, but you want them relatively stable. If you're interested in seeing more about this, I recently posted a video that is on ideal charts, so you can see what an ideal chart looks like. So in your follicular phase, you're going to want to see temperatures between 36.2 and 36.4 Celsius, or 97.15 and 97.5 Fahrenheit. And then in your luteal phase, you're going to want to see your temperatures hit at least 36.8 or 97.9, but the very minimum you're going to want to see if your follicular phase temperatures are a little bit lower is a 0.6 degree Celsius that your temperature goes up, or 1 degree Fahrenheit. If you want to access exclusive fertility content, then head on over to my Patreon page. It's linked in the description down below. And in the meantime, see you in the next video.